Advanced Mode and YouTube Studio Analytics gives you an in-depth look at your channel and content metrics. To enter Advanced Mode, head to YouTube Studio on desktop, then Analytics, then Advanced Mode. You can also enter it by clicking on any card's See More button. You'll see a sidebar with controls that let you customize a report. You can start by choosing what content you want to analyze. You can view your entire channel or choose a specific video, playlist, or content group you've created. To create a custom group of videos to analyze, go to Groups, then Create New Group. You can name the group and save it to return to later. Breakdown lets you customize how your metrics are grouped. For example, choosing a breakdown by content will show you metrics for each individual piece of content, while choosing traffic source will show metrics grouped by different traffic sources. Under metrics, you can select which metrics appear in your report. Search for specific metrics using the search bar, or scroll through the list and check the boxes to add them. You can also add metrics by clicking the blue plus icon in the table. Filters let you narrow down your data for deeper insights. For example, adding a geography filter lets you see metrics from a specific region, or use the title filter to find certain videos. You can also search for filters and add multiple. To remove a filter, click the X. Advanced Mode also lets you compare data from different content, date ranges, and metrics by clicking Add Comparison. You can choose from a metric, content, period over period, or year over year comparison. Then click Add. You'll see your comparison in two columns and as two different colors in the chart. To exit the comparison, click Remove Comparison. You can hide the sidebar to gain more space and focus on the data table. You can also click Show Chart to toggle the chart on or off. To save a frequently used report, click the Save icon at the top of the chart. Saved reports can be accessed by opening Advanced Mode and clicking the top navigation dropdown. You can also find the most popular breakdowns and special reports, like first 24-hour video performance. Reports can be exported to Google Sheets or as a CSV file by clicking the download button. Check out the links in the description for more information on using Advanced Mode in YouTube Studio.